Hey, greeting y'all. Welcome back to part two of cleaning from around this tree. So, let's get started. So, I already raked all the way from around it. And went and got me a towel too, because it's, you know, sweating out here. Got me a towel. Sweat is good for you. Yeah, so put my towel right here on the side here. So I had went and got the grass killer from over there. And I got some this kills poison ivy. It kills a whole lot of grass. So I had purchased this at I think Lowe's. A Home Depot, one of them. I'm gonna wreck it here. Then I'm gonna put my sword down. I'm gonna get another bag of soil. So, I'm put another bag of soil around this tree. Now, women can do yard work too, if you're strong enough to do it, you know. Because I know a lot of people, they can't do yard work. But I don't need my husband to do everything for me. I mean, he helped me with the big tasks. Now, if it was too much for me, he'll be helping me. And he does help me. He'll be bringing the big bag of soil and stuff like that. But once the deal on another job, and he about finished with that job, and he'll be back. And like, if I got something out here to do, he'll help me do it. So don't think that women's, you know, can't do yard work. You don't have to pay people for everything that you need done. You know, unless you don't want to do nothing, like yard work or whatever it may be at all, and you have the money to pay somebody. I mean, I can do this, so I don't need to pay nobody to do what I can do. Unless I just don't want to do it, then I have that choice. I can do it or pay somebody to do it. But I enjoy the great outdoors. I love the great outdoors. And coming up, I'm gonna be doing another outdoor campfire tent video. I don't know when, but it's coming. If it's the Lord's will, say the sign. But yeah, I enjoy working outside, making God's big, beautiful earth more beautiful. It's already beautiful. You know, I'm just, let me rephrase that, keeping it beautiful. Because God, he already made it beautiful. You know what I mean? It's beholding. Because when God do it, you can't outdo him. And when he do something, it just blow your mind. So, I'm sweating. They don't make me more or less than a woman or anything like that. You know what I mean? I mean, I know we got some bougie women and they don't want to break a fingernail. They don't want their hair out of play. They don't even want to sweat. Unless it's the right kind of sweat. But I enjoy doing this here. I really do. And when I can get out here, I'm going to get out here and beautify. Keep God's, excuse me, keep God's earth more beautiful. Give me some water. So let's walk, y'all. Going to get some more soil. Got choked up, y'all. Keep God's earth more. Keep it beautiful like he has already designed it. That's what I want to say. Devil, it's a lie. Can't steal it from me, devil. Give me a drink of water. Got to stay hydrated out here. Even though, I mean, look out here, y'all. I mean, the sun go in and it come out. I mean, every once in a while, you get a little breeze out here. So, I'm not complaining. Because like I said, it was July, and July's supposed to do what July's supposed to do. No other than what July's supposed to do. So, grab some more, I got our soil over here. Grab some more soil. Some more soil. don't have to put on, you know, I'm still the lady. I can still wear my skirts and all this stuff is still working in the yard. You know, just about you being boozy. And like I said, a lot of women don't want to do this type of stuff. You know what I mean? They just not, I do a person like that. And hey, I can't knock that. You know, do what you do. I mean, it's just what I love to do, you know. And not just because I was born in the country, I don't got nothing to do with it. I just love the outdoors. And they're just plain and simple as that. But hey, I can still stay beautiful and work outdoors and break leaves and hey. Now, that don't make me no less beautiful than any other person. You know what I mean? Whatever we do, that don't take away from us, you know, doing the right thing, though. That's what I'm saying. So, yeah, so. But Mr. D was here. I wouldn't even be picking up these bags. Even though, there's no problem for me picking them up. No problem at all. Thank God that I'm able to pick them up. So there was no problem. I mean, he just do it because he the man of the house. And he just, you know, he do what he do. But if he ain't here, then he already know that I can do it. Well, if he here, he'll help me out. Yeah. Get a little bit. Oh, and go back to work and finish this up. Yeah, y'all, you can be beautiful and still wreck leaves. You can be beautiful and clean up around the tree, make it beautified. It's already beautiful, but you know, just keep it that way. So let's go. I know y'all said Queen B, I heard you the first time. I know, let me shut up, y'all. Let me shut up. You said work more. Look, it's gonna rain, y'all. Like it's gonna rain. Ain't hard to see for all those trees, but you can see back over that way. Okay. So I'm gonna let it down. Show y'all another plant that I'm going to be doing, and I'm gonna let y'all go. But this is part two. This gonna be doing next, y'all. I ain't gonna do it today. But see right here. I'm gonna be doing that right there. I'm cutting that stuff off the fence right there. Yeah, I'm gonna do that flower bed over. And this one right there I'm gonna be doing too. So yeah. So I'm finna go over here and grab some more soil. I just need just a little bit more on the other side. And then I'm gonna let y'all go. Black soil, I got black soil and brown soil.
their kids.
That's it. Let y'all see results. Y'all saw the before. This the after. So that's it, y'all. So you don't have to pay people for everything that you need done. This prime example right here. So I clean up around the tree. And what y'all think? What you think? R2, what you think? So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you learned something from this video, give it a thumbs up. And you, now, if you didn't know, to those who didn't know how to landscape around a tree, now you know. Okay? So, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. And you'll get notified every time I upload a video. And thanks to all my subscribers I already have, those that come in, those that view my channel, my video. And thank you for your beautiful comments. Thank you for keeping so respectful. So until the next time, don't y'all forget to come on back and explore together. That's right, and that's right. With the Queen Bee. Hey!